I know, right? I said, yeah, I'm just going to go roll in the dirt this morning again, like last week. So, yeah, but you can see behind me the track is a lot different than Monster Jam was last week. Last week, it was kind of more flat, but we've got tons of jumps as part of this course. Coming up next half hour, these guys are going to run along the track for us and show us kind of how it goes. But first, let's talk with John Short with TPJ Fly Racing. You are going to be performing tomorrow night. You're going to be racing. How excited are you?
I'm excited. It's awesome to be here at the US Bank Stadium in Minnesota racing the Monster Energy Supercross. It's a cool experience. It's supposed to snow, but it's warm in the stadium, so
it'll be dry good. In here.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, what do you love about this sport? You've only been doing it for a few years, right, for Supercross?
Yeah, I've been racing since 2016, and it's just the adrenaline rush, the intense racing, the battling. There's nothing else like it. That's the only way I can explain it. It's just intense.
Yeah, and how do you prepare for these races?
Just a lot of practice at home on the Supercross tracks and a lot of physical training off the bike just to be in tip-top shape.
Yeah, awesome. Well, good luck tomorrow night. It's going to be fun.
Yeah, I appreciate it. Thanks for having me on. They're doing qualifying tomorrow at 12 o'clock, and then the night show is at 6:30. So come on out and watch. Get your tickets at Supercross Live, and it'll be fun. Come check it out.
Awesome. Thanks, John. All the way from Texas right here in Minneapolis, guys. Yes, Supercross starts at 6:30, the main event tomorrow night, and tickets start at $15. We'll see you guys next half hour when these guys are really going to be revving things up.